keeping you updated on COVID-19. More positive COVID test results from the Greene County Jail. The sheriff's office says 23 staff members now have the virus, and two other staff members with COVID-19 have already returned to work. 37 inmates now have the coronavirus as well, but only four are displaying symptoms. Four tests were inconclusive. Deputies say the virus is contained to one housing unit, and three inmates are being isolated. Face masks are now required in the facility.